I'm going to demonstrate incremental rehearsal, which is an intensive intervention used to teach words for struggling learners who failed to learn with other approaches. With this student, I'm going to teach two words, knock and slowly. And the words that I'm going to be using as known words are words that she already has in her vocabulary.